Which aisle should I get naked in? Oh yeah, this is definitely a good naked aisle.
Hey yo, good morning, Low Gang. So I woke up this morning and I got this deep voice. Combination of the fact that I'm a man, I might be like a little like sick in my throat a little bit. And also it's the morning, so you just naturally sound like an ogre. Like Shrek is an ogre, if you didn't know what an ogre was. If you don't know what Shrek was, get the fuck out. The point is this, your boy's got this deep voice, and the rule of thumb is when you got a deep voice, you automatically become a country singer.
Baby lock them doors and turn them lights down low.
Yeah, so that's dope. Hopefully it goes away in a little bit though. Another dope thing, they got more pimples on my face. This is a brewing sick. Yeah, dude, getting acne is so cool. Freaking awesome, dude. I'm also a little hot. Why am I hot? What's the temperature in here? Oh, wait a second. I didn't even need to ask that. Oh! One more quick thing before we get the day started. I think I should tell you guys. My testosterone is brutal. I don't know what it is, but I think it's a combination of all the weights that I'm just pumping, bro. Remember you get that guy who threw something at me the other day? Yeah, well, I went and read the comments in the video, and everyone's like, Logan would beat your ass, Logan's gonna kill you, Logan's a savage. These are all facts. But seeing the Logan, you guys have my back like that, I'm like, hey, they're right, dog. Like, you better watch your ass next time. I'm not saying I'm gonna go out looking for a fight, but if some conflict arises today with another man, I might roll with it. And I'm not saying I'm gonna get in a fight. It might look a little something like this, though.
Yo, you gonna do something? You gonna do something? Oh, now you're making fun of my acne?
Yo, I'm gonna you up. So yeah, and then as far as what's happening today, we're gonna shoot some videos. They're gonna be heat. That's all you need to know. Let's go get the day started by putting some makeup on my face. Logan, you just talked about how much of a man you were. Now you're putting on makeup. Yeah, I am.
Now, I don't know much about makeup, but one thing I do know is that my skin color is pale.
Hey, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? You are, my boy.
Wait, what the So first you just gotta apply it and then dab it. Gotta dab it in there. Dab it in there.
Got my makeup on, feeling like a little girl. And the man is here. The man himself, Trek a Bang Bang. He's a bad man hitting that dab. It says on his shirt, numero uno. He's from French, right? French?
What is one in French? Un. Numero un.
He's shooting the video, he's directing, editing. Yo, by the way, we had the worst fist bump the other day. Do you remember it? On the street?
His name's Trek a Bang Bang. He shot the video. How are you, bro?
What?
Oh, man!
Yo, how bad is this?
Okay.
Before we get rocking here, I'm gonna take some pills. Hopefully these will heal me and get rid of my baby. Lock them doors and turn them lights on low voice.
All right, baby, down the hatch. Okay, now down the hatch.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down
low. Ah! Feeling like a new man! Woo! Today's video is gonna be a VFX video. It's called Jumper in Real Life. So if you guys remember that movie Jumper, where the dude like jumps through like space and time, we're gonna be reenacting that. So right now we're gonna talk about what I need to do after I like come out of the portal to make it look like I like jump through space.
Do you have any advice on this?
It depends on the jump out. There's the jump out, then there's the jumping. If the jump out is in motion, like you jump it.
Yeah.
When you jump in, you need to finish the
movie. Okay. Done and done. That was easy. Done, so let's go. Mamma mia, here we go again. My, how can I forget you?
My.
Maverick, what are you doing? Yo, what? Are you making a nest?
You are a weird creature, Maverick.
Yo, my bird is straight making a nest in my carpet.
This is what it's like to have a bird, kids. Maverick, what the fuck are you doing?
What are you saying? I've never even put that back. What are you doing, Maverick?
Oh, no. Uh-oh. What has he done under his...
No! No, you did not!
Oh my god!
And he took the lighter with him like he's gonna light my house on fire? Yo, you're a bad bird!
What is your problem, Maverick? What is your deal right now? I'm about to lay down. No, stop it! No! That's no! No, don't do that! Maverick, no, stop that!
Came down to get some changes of clothes.
And I see my bird! Nesting on the floor.
He's got a nest.
He's a male bird. He's not gonna lay eggs.
What are you gonna do with the nest?
What are you gonna do with this nest that you make, Maverick? What?
Yo, look at this, bro. Easy, bro.
We're getting evicted.
Why?
He's literally stuck right now.
He's not stuck. He's nesting.
Maverick.
Bro, he's not listening.
All right, I'm gonna save my bird's life.
Here's the issue. Look, now you're stuck, okay? Now we're gonna learn from our mistakes.
Wow, he's a pretty capable bird. Wow. Look at, wow. I didn't even do anything.
Savage.
Back to the crib to go more, fuck more shit up. You look so dumb right now with that little fluff on your forehead, Maverick. Oh, you look, yeah, I know you look like an idiot.
Dude, you are a weird bird, Maverick. Oh, there you go.
So this is how we're getting around today, and Tracker, you didn't tell me you couldn't ride a hoverboard, G.
Hold on. This one is twist. Give me yours.
What'd you say?
This one is twist.
This one is twist?
Yeah, it's.
What does that mean?
In the middle.
He goes, this one is.
He speaks in his native language, so the French people watching the video will understand. Okay, I get it. We can say we're shooting in a bunch of public stores and restaurants, which makes me nervous, because that means I have to ask for permission to do that. I've been doing this for a while, guys. 90% of the time you get shut down and they do not let you shoot there. Problem is, you guys know this, I told you, I'm in savage mode, so I might not take no for an answer.
Easy, check a bang bang. You got it. You got it. Come on, you gotta be a bad one. You gotta be a bad one.
We're at the first store. I'm gonna ask these guys. Hopefully, they let us shoot inside.
What up, man?
What's up, bro?
Yo, are we allowed to shoot a quick scene in here?
What?
Are we allowed to shoot a quick scene in here with this camera? Are you the one to ask?
It's literally, it's right here. And if anyone comes in, we'll stop. Awesome, thank you.
Okay, so we got off to a good start today. So basically, we're gonna shoot against this soda dispenser machine.
Yeah, yeah, that's gonna be an issue. This man's just chowing down over there.
This is bad. This is really bad, bro. My man's gonna go down.
Oh, what is he doing? Oh, no, no, Tony. Oh, my man.
Put our hoverboards over there. We put our hoverboards over there.
Oh, and my backpack. Oh.
She called security and my man is getting escorted out. Oh boy.
Okay, there it is. There it is. And we have done it. Okay, let's shoot an internet video. Yeah!
We asked them to get behind the counter. They let us do it. Tracker, you work here now. I'll take one sub, please. One sandwich, okay. Number 9. Thank you. Actually, you know what? I'll take one number 1.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys for real. And thank you for the cookie. On to the next location. I'm riding backwards because I'm a savage. Tracker's riding forward because he's not so savage. While we were hoverboarding down the street here, I saw something. Just in case you were wondering, if I ever steal your girl, this is how I smash. Yo, on another note, it's never windy in Hollywood, and it is so windy right now. Why? That W stands for why? Be easy, Mother Nature. Be easy, please.
Hey.
Hi. Can I take another picture with you?
Did we take a picture the other day?
Yes.
Was it sexy?
Yes.
Let's take another one.
Wait, I vlogged it, right?
Yes.
You were in the vlog the other day.
Yes.
You're becoming famous.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Bye.
The store we do not have permission to shoot in, so.
This is the setup right now. Hopefully no one sees the giant $5,000, $6,000, $7,000 camera.
Oh boy.
Which aisle should I get naked in? Oh yeah, this is definitely a good naked aisle. Okay, I think we're going for it. Here we go.
I hate this. I hate shooting in public. Ah, but you know what? Testosterone, manpower. We're gonna get kicked out. I don't care. Let's do this.
Oh, sorry.
Cut. I'm getting dressed. And it's happening. We're getting kicked out. It's all good. Okay. Okay.
Well, Jerry's finally picked up.
I do know that.
Then why are you doing it?
Because I'm a savage. Oh! Sometimes in life you gotta be a savage. And that's what happened today, kids. The next scene we have to shoot is at the house, but I just heard someone ring my doorbell and I've been waiting for this for a while. If it's what I think it is, oh my gosh. What's up, man?
Logan Paul.
Logan Paul.
But you can call me whatever you want, bro. Just make sure to like and subscribe.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna go show the boys. This is incredible.
This is not just any poster, Mark.
The Declaration of Independence?
This is the Declaration of Independence. All of the presidents signed what I'm holding in my hand.
But Nicolas Cage, he gave it to you.
I'm making a national treasure joke? Yo, f*** that movie.
Yo, this is gonna blow your mind. No joke.
Declaration of Independence.
This is the Declaration of... Yo! Yo, this is amazing, bro. Oh my god!
Oh!
Yo!
Yeah.
Yo!
The dick's way too big. They look so awkward.
Look at this golden. This is one of my best friends, Dwarf Mamba. We made a video called Best Friends, accordingly. And then this is me. As you can see, the penis is packing.
I remember when you had this made, you were like, no, you gotta make my dick bigger.
Because, dog, no joke, they sent it to me the first time, and it was like this big. I go,
that's what the art is. What do you think of this, Tracker?
This is totally crazy.
Yeah, right? He's a f***ing weirdo. Oh my god, this is amazing.
My boy, check this out. Look at
What? What? You don't like it? Well, why not? What? Yo. What? You got some balls.
Look.
Quick question, and no bullshit. I've seen this artwork before, and that dude's junk is not that big. Did you specifically ask to make your junk bigger?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Oh boy. Yo, they sent me the first one. They're like, this is it, and
yeah,
it was like
tiny penis.
Tiny. I'm like, what is that?
Yeah.
Bro, you can't do this.
You know what's
I'm right? in the low gang. No bueno.
Did you send them a picture of your penis? Because that looks.
I had to.
It was
the second dick pic I've ever sent in my life. The first one was to my mom. Want to go shoot this video? Yo, I'm a freestyle. Here we go. Hey. On our way to the next location. Don't take breaks, no vacation. George Janko in the backseat. Oh my gosh, I love this beat. Trek a bang bang, man, he driving the car. We gon' work hard, baby, we gon' go far. Cutting myself off. Too late for that. However, we are on our way to the next location. So basically, I'm gonna throw a football and I'm gonna catch a football. I'm gonna play with myself.
Yeah, you are.
Oh shit. Play with myself, right. And then I'm gonna masturbate.
Yo, do you have a booster seat for George?
I don't need a booster seat.
I don't know, you're pretty sure.
Yeah, but this jig is long.
Oh, snap! That is actually a fact. Well, I don't know why I smiled when I said that. It's not like that. I'm gonna go play with myself.
How many tickets did you get, my man?
There's 5 tickets up there.
Oh my gosh, there's more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tickets. Jesus, track. Yeah, the park's right here. Let's go. Okay, we're at the park. Emphasis on park. Quite possibly the most ratchet park I've ever seen in my life. But it's all good, because I'm a ratchet asshole.
My man, the gate is locked.
So I gotta go apparently ask some ladies for the key to get in.
Yo, it is so windy. Look at this dust.
Okay, it probably doesn't look that intense on here, but in real life, everyone's tweaking.
Yo, what up with this wind, bro?
Okay, I'm gonna go in the office. I noticed it says here, a notice of filming. Now, that's not us, but I might use that to be like, yo, can you let us in?
Hello, how are you?
Are we able to get into the baseball diamond by chance?
Pay to get into the field? Oh my gosh, okay. Why is this so hard?
Like my wiener.
So we're leaving this park because screw you, and we found another park kind of close by right there.
I hope it's good. Yay!
Park number 2.
Tracka,
get this off of me now.
Tracka, get this off of me. This piece of machinery, $7,000. I can't handle
it. Yeah, see, now this is a dope park, except we got to get inside here. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
God fucking damn it!
Cuzzo McBlocko, how did this guy get inside?
Hey, Cuzzo, how do we get inside?
What did he say?
He said no free Snapchats.
No free Snapchats?
Yo, you got Snapchat!
Yo, how do we get inside here?
Still can't even get in.
What?
Yo, I'm glad I'm not a little kid. I wouldn't be heartbroken. Like, all I want to do is get in the park, throw a frisbee, but I can't. Mom! I want to throw a frisbee!
Yo, how does this cowboy looking dude get in? Oh, you got it?
Yeah!
That's my boy.
That's my boy on this DeLong per part. Okay, I don't think so.
Nope.
Yo, I'm about to touch this dog in the nose, and the screen's gonna explode, and it's gonna be dope. Hey, dog, let me touch your nose.
Yo, what's this dog doing? I know for a fact this dog is scheming. I let him go after we blew up the screen, and now he's scheming. I mean, watch this dog. Yeah, he's scheming. What are you trying to bury, dog?
What's the verdict, Tracka? Can we shoot here?
So apparently the issue is, since it's a VFX video, we can't have moving cars in the background. We can't have trees blowing. So this is a disaster.
The issue is that Tracka's worried that this ball is going to be hard to track when it's in. Wait, Tracka. Tracka can't track?
We're gonna try, yay! Tracka can track, yay!
Wait a second, is that guy that sings that song that goes, baby lock the doors and turn the lights down low?
Baby lock the door and turn the light.
Okay, my man said it's a bang.
Tracka bang bang.
Bad one, we're gonna shoot this, let's go.
I need to catch it?
Oh yeah, you need to catch it.
Man. Easy bro, I'm an athlete. I'll stay linebacker. Touchdown! I'm not gonna lie, that was a disaster. I'm not in a good mood. I'm a savage though, so I'm okay. And now I got my guy here, my guy. Ah! All right, Buzz Caracas, boy, hit the dab, bro.
Hey.
One more time.
Hi, everybody.
We'll come get some food soon.
All right, brother.
Heck yeah.
Bye, buddy.
Whew, we have a few more scenes to go. We are kind of racing against the daylight here. So I'm gonna go upstairs, and I think I have a guest waiting for me inside.
Hello? Yeah.
Hi.
She's so disgusting. It's great. Yo, can I show you something?
I know. I saw that.
Oh, what do you think? What do you think?
It's amazing.
It's dope, right?
It's so amazing.
Anything you want to say about the... You like it?
Yeah.
She's like, yeah, dope.
Are you putting that in?
Just the tip. Hey, question. Could you be my thumbnail? I need a
No, Jake always touches
I need a thumbnail. Come hang out.
Wait, Jake?
He always is like, yo.
Jake uses you for clickbait and all that. Jake is my brother, and he uses her for clickbait. I'm gonna use you for clickbait.
No.
No, no, and I got an idea. I'm gonna steal you from Jake.
Oh.
Because, like, he makes it think, like, you guys are, like, dating and you guys are, like, best friends or whatever. And I'm just gonna title this, like, Stole My Brother's Girl. And you're gonna be my thumbnail. And this video is gonna get a million views.
Oh my god. Alyssa
or Alicia?
Alyssa.
Alyssa. Alyssa?
Or Violet. Or Butler, whatever you prefer.
Work it, baby, work it!
Work it, baby.
I just told you
how- Work it, baby!
I hate you!
This were a Jake Paul vlog, it'd be called Breaking Her, Making Her Hair Frizzy with the Leaf Blower. Yo, easy, easy, you're making my hair frizzy, Alyssa.
What?
You got a dog? You got a dog? I don't say dog.
It's a dog. There is dog.
Oh, Snowball! Blanca! Oh, no, wait, that's Blanca. Oh my gosh. Yo, this is the best thing ever.
Yo, these dogs are so cute. I could just eat them up. If one of you holds it, I think I could just kind of stick it right in the chest and...
There's literally something wrong with you.
My testosterone is just high right now. My man juice today is
high. Right there.
Only in China.
Worse than me.
I was just joking. What the fuck was that?
Just keep doing that, I think. Yeah, just like that. Just that was great. Oh, great. It's blurry. Sick.
It's so dope when your camera goes blurry and then you just don't get the shot. So freaking dope, dude.
We got keys? Oh, easy. You like those are your keys to move into this building.
Welcome to the club.
Welcome to the club, Georgie. That's my boy.
Let's see. You're hurting me.
Logan. Okay, I really messed that up. Sorry, buddy. I'll get you later.
Babe, are you almost ready? We have to go soon. Babe, are you getting ready?
Acting.
Why does the sun set at 4:30 p.m.?
These are questions that we do not have.
We do not have the answer to these questions. I need you to go back up to about there.
Hello there.
You need me in my underwear on the bed? I think I can make this happen. What do you think?
I think so.
Okay, let's do it.
So right now we are taping these condoms together, so they're forming like a line thing. But the funny thing about this is that this, like, we're not using the condoms in the scene.
I'm such a good friend. I'm taping condoms right now.
Yo, that's my fucking girl. I feel like they're supposed to already come in the line, right? But
they,
it just,
they are?
Yeah, but you know. Did you want to make a baby? What?
Stop!
Yo, chill. Hey, whoa. You need to calm down.
Then I'm going to cut the camera and we'll see what happens.
That looks amazing. Ooh, dope scarf. Wow. We should come up with a name for it.
The Safe Sex Scarf.
No.
The smarf.
No.
The sexarf.
or the condom scarf.
Ooh.
Just classic, original, to the point.
What are you doing? I look like a slut.
Talking about like in regular life or like with the condoms around me? Yo, easy. Okay, kids, I got my sexarf on, or the sex condom, and we have one scene to go.
But first, I got one question. Who's trying to smash?
I don't know what Alyssa's wearing.
I didn't have shorts, so I had to borrow your shorts.
You tell me those are mine? You found those in my drawers?
I found that.
It's a little embarrassing.
Also, I want to address what the fuck is going on here. This whole thing is just so messed up, man.
Oh, so that is a wrap. That's a wrap. Say it.
It's a wrap.
Like a condom. Good stuff today, bad one. Savage. Okay, fine. Don't say anything for my vlog.
I'm not getting off.
Okay, that's great.
You're so oily, Alyssa.
I know, we had to oil him up my leg.
You're so oily.
Love you guys. I will see you tomorrow. I'm kind of in a rush right now on a trip to Oregon.
Go.
I gotta go, dude. Don't forget to subscribe. Join the Low Gang if you have not. We gained 70,000 Low Gang members today. That's right, baby. 70,000 subs in a day. Someone stop us.
You can't. Facts. You can't.
Tomorrow's vlog is going to be quite possibly the biggest one we've ever done on this channel. So get really, really excited.
I will see y'all tomorrow. Take it easy. Peace.
Yes, you bitch.
Can you show painting dicks on YouTube?
I think so. I think it's fine.